the idea is really to show that, you know, beauty is timeless. So when you're beautiful, you are beautiful anyway. And even better, you know, with the time, because you are secure with yourself. You could have children, you have another job, a lot of them now, they're architects, singers, they're doing many things. And this is very interesting to get this emotion of those girls who did my first shows, or who are very iconic girls that I love. And I think it was very important to show that. We are just here to create emotion and to show the maximum of what we can do in the atelier. We are here to push the technique and to do things that we can't do in the ready-to-wear because of the time, because of the cost, because it's long and complicated to do.
I love Alexis, he's a good friend of mine, and I mean, his dresses are always so feminine. I feel like a princess, and now it's haute couture, so we can walk slow, and it's an amazing feeling.
A lot of lace incrustation, superposition. On some of little dresses there is almost like 20, 30 different kind of lace mixed together to recreate motifs, to make transparency and lace on the side and the sleeve in another one, etc. Couture, it could be extraordinary in terms of work, but it's cool to keep the attitude. To get it cool, moving on the body, and to wear it as a pair of jeans or jogging, you know.
Impressed by Mabille this season. It was much more real world, this attempt to move couture into something actually attainable.
There is this huge jacket which is like a summer fur, which is all organza with little pleats and fringe by hand. It's almost like 1 month and a half of two girls just working on this jacket.
I was wearing one of his traditional piece, the pouf jacket with nice long white cigarette pants, and so it's very chic and sexy at the same time.
The dress is amazing. It's a little black tuxedo dress, but just like a jacket, very short, very sexy, feathers on the back. So it's one of these things you throw on and you just run out the door and you could just go out. I literally wanted to wear it out and just go clubbing right now.
I do a lot of pockets in the dresses, I love that, because sometimes nobody knows what to do with their hands. And I think it gives us this very coolish attitude.
Pretty classic shaped dresses, long dresses, very couture, but easygoing at the same time.
I had a massive cape. Like, it was long and heavy and it made me feel really important. So, and you know, even the rest, all of it. It was glitters and glamour and just gorgeousness.
I love all the femininity, the poetry, all the lace. It was very sexy and chic. 'Cause you're hot.